And the Panthers going to start us off, first and 10 on their own 35-yard line. Micah Cantrell able to pick up a couple yards for the Panthers. Cameron Hunter able to make that stop. Panthers pick up four on that run, brings up second down and six. Silas Cunningham takes it to the outside. Able to pick up about a yard for the Panthers. That's going to bring up third and five for the Panthers. Pass is incomplete. Silas Cunningham, the intended receiver. Brings up fourth and five for the Panthers. Nice kick by Bryce Carpenter. Alexander Nagel fielded that one, unable to do anything with it. The Hawks will come out. First and 10 on their own 33-yard line. Alex Norris on the carry, ball comes loose. We'll find out who comes up with it. And the Hawks able to recover. Second down, Hawks. Alex Norris breaking up the center. About a six-yard gain on that one. Brings up third down and four for the Hawks. Alex Norris one more time up the middle. Landon Merrill able to make that stop. That's going to be good enough to move the chains, give the Hawks a fresh set of downs, first and 10, on their own 44-yard line. This is incomplete. Tyu Williams almost had it. Second down, Hawks. Alex Norris one more time up the middle. Isaac Kempf able to put a stop to that one. About a five-yard gain on that. Third and five for the Hawks. Takes it to the outside. Isaiah Petty able to get in there and make that stop. Correction, Zach Van Meter on that carry. Fourth down, Hawks, and they elect to punt. Nice kick by Zach Van Meter. Returned by Silas Cunningham. The ball comes loose. The officials are showing Weehawk ball. Desiah Mata comes up with that one. And the Weehawk offense stays on the field. Fresh set of downs, first and 10 on the Panther 41. Alex Norris taking it to the outside. Austin Bruce able to take him out of bounds. Alex picks up five on that one, brings up second down and five for the Hawks. Stop. Alex Norris on the carry. Silas Cunningham and Matthew Wendt able to make that stop. Grabs about a yard on that one, brings up third down for the Hawks. Zach Van Meter unable to find an open receiver. Caught in the backfield by Isaiah Petty. Lost a couple on that one. Brings up fourth down for the Hawks. And the Hawks take a timeout. Zach Van Meter takes it to the outside, unable to find any running room. Dax Tice and Matthew Wendt able to make that stop. Panthers take over on downs. First and 10 on their own 35. And the Panthers take a timeout. Micah Cantrell thought he had a hole. Cameron Hunter came in, took care of that. Micah got about a yard on that. Brings up second down and 9 for the Panthers.
Yeah.
Isaiah Petty. Caught in the backfield. Zach Van Meter spearheading that stop with some help.
Hey, way to attack the runner.
Lost a little on that one. Lost a couple yards on that one. Brings up third down for the Panthers. Flag on the field, looks like false start. Called against the Panthers.
Keep up, guys. Keep up. Hey, you guys, these fans are louder than y'all down there. They're really loud.
Hey, watch the pass.
Yeah, come on.
That's going to bring them back five. Third down, Panthers. Pass is incomplete.
He had that.
Hey, it's okay.
At least they went after it.
Hey, at least they made a play on the ball. Hey, we
got Austin Bruce was the intended receiver, almost picked by the Hawks.
Come on, guys.
Sean almost picked that up off the ground.
Brings up fourth and long for the Panthers, and they're going to elect to punt. Dax Tice going to down that one for the Hawks.
Hey, good job out there,
Brian. Good job, defense.
And the Hawks will respond with first and 10 on their own 40-yard line. Norris breaking tackles, finally taken down at the 31. Dax Tice able to make that stop. We got flags on the field. Applause for Pete Sherman Jr. And one more for Austin Bruce. Flag on the field looks like false start called against the Hawks. Alex Norris going to the outside, unable to get out of the backfield. Isaiah Petty able to make that stop for the Panthers. Second down, Hawks. Flag on the field one more time. False start called against the Hawks. Second down, Hawks. Pass is incomplete. Tyu Williams, the intended receiver. Thank you. Zach Van Meter trying to find some running room. Matthew Wett coming up from behind, putting a stop to that. Brings up fourth down for the Hawks. And the Hawks elect to punt. Nice kick by Zach Van Meter. Returned by Isaac Kemp. We have a flag on the field. Penalties against the Hawks. We're going to add 15 yards to that return. And the Panthers will start first and 10 on the Hawks' 20-yard line. Micah Cantrell going straight up the middle. And we have another flag on the field. Looks like a face mask called against the Hawks. That's going to put the Panthers first and goal on the Hawks' 6-yard line. Micah Cantrell thought he was getting out of the backfield. Little trouble on that jersey. I didn't know if that was Tyu Williams in on that stop. Brings the ball back a couple on second down for the Panthers. Isaiah Petty in a nice tackle. Once again, Tyu Williams in on that stop. Down Panthers back at the Hawks 6-yard line. And the Panthers take a timeout. Whoa!
fight.
Break your neck.
Yeah, you break your neck, and then I got to get a phone call from your mom talking about why did I let you jump there? And then I'm going to say, why didn't you play football?
Yeah, I'm trying again. I was joking, Jesse.
Pass is complete to Pete Sherman Jr. Touchdown, Panthers. Just over 5 minutes left in the game, and the Panthers draw first blood. And the kick is good. That is a two-point conversion. And the Hawks will respond. First and 10 on their own 35-yard line. And the Hawks take a timeout. Norris making headway, ball gets stripped. And the Panthers come up with it. Looks like Chase Kiprich able to bring that one up. Panthers take over, first and 10. Gerald Ingram the third, ladies and gentlemen.
Do it again.
Get in there, JJ.
Silas Cunningham taken down by Alex Norris.
Hey, keep
attacking. Took that ball.
Lost about six on that one. Brings up third down for the Panthers. Is incomplete. Silas Cunningham, the intended receiver, brings up fourth down for the Panthers, and they're going to elect a punt. And the Hawks are still in this game. Now for the conversion attempt.
Hey, make sure you got 11. Hey, make sure you got 11. Count your players.
Good run, Zach.
And the Panthers take a timeout. Left in the game.
Hey, who made that block? Did you see that block?
Jacob, keep it up!
Keep it up, Jacob! Hey, keep it up!
Football fans, I was going to give you an Ohio State score update, but I think we're watching the best game of the day. Now with a tied score, 8-8, the Panthers will respond. First and 10 on the room, 35. Gets in the backfield.
Do it again.
Hey, stay aggressive.
Loss of a yard brings up second down for the Panthers.
Come on, D.
Tell me why.
is complete. Silas Cunningham. Gabriel Donnelly able to make that stop. Brings up third down and three for the Panthers. Pass is incomplete. Bryce Carpenter, the intended receiver, brings up fourth down for the Panthers. Fourth and three, 49 seconds left in the game. And the Panther punt team is coming on the field. Nice punt by Bryce Carpenter. Goes out of bounds at about the 34-yard line. 41 seconds left in the game. The Hawks come out first and 10. Opportunity to seal the deal. Is intercepted. Oh, and the ball comes loose. Isaac Kemp picked that one out of the air. Ball comes loose. Hawks return. Recover, rather. And a fresh set of downs for the Hawks. Alex Norris makes his way up the middle. Landon Merrill able to put a stop to that. About a 7-yard gain. Second and three for the Hawks. Fumble on the play. As the clock expires, Alex Norris falls on that one.
We would not get ready right now.